Hey guys, sorry it's been a while since I've brought out a video for you all. I've been rather busy in my real life currently, and that has put me behind both on making these videos for you on YouTube as well as, unfortunately, behind in the leveling process now that WoW Classic is out. I have, however, decided to take a little break from the leveling to bring out this video for you all today to let you all know that TSM does work in Classic. I've seen a lot of people saying that they're using Auctionator and things of that nature, which are obviously very good add-ons, but the reason that TSM works so well in BFA is because of the fact it allows you a level of automation that is just not present in any other add-on. And as a result, it is going to be my auctioning add-on of choice going into Classic as well. Now, it does work, but there are a few stages of setup that might be a little bit different for some of you or things that you're not accustomed to. So I hope that this video is going to help you get to a position where you can have TSM set up in just the same way as you would like to have it in retail. So let's dive in. So the first thing you're going to want to do to get TSM to work for you on Classic is open up your TSM application that you have running on your desktop. Now, when this loads, you'll be presented with the main screen that has a long list of realms upon it, and what you need to do from here is click onto the Add-ons tab. Once you have clicked onto the Add-on Versions tab, you will be able to see that most likely you have two of the four add-ons listed. There is two versions, both the App Helper and the actual add-on itself, both for retail and for classic. Now, most likely you're in a position where you've got both of the retail ones installed, and all you need to do is just simply double-click on each of the classic variants, and it will automatically install the add-on and the app helper for classic for you. We aren't quite done yet though, guys, because what we're going to have to do next is we're going to click on this settings tab in the top right-hand corner, and that is going to open up a new window for us. And on that new window, there's going to be an Add Realms button. So when you click on the Setup Realms, you will get a list of the realms that you are currently using for retail to auto-update your database for TSM. All you're going to want to do is scroll to the bottom beyond all of those retail ones that you've got listed and find the section that adds a classic realm. Now, these are divided both into US and EU and also divided into Horde and Alliance. So you do want to make sure that you add both the correct realm for your region and for your faction to the list of your realms to be covered in your account. Now, at this point, you should be able to log into game and have TSM load up when you go to the auction house. Now, there is apparently no issues with using your TSM profile from retail for classic. However, personally, I find it just to not be that helpful, given that, of course, anything that you have set up on retail is just not going to really be helpful on the classic profile. So I've actually started afresh and made myself a new TSM profile in game, and from there starting to develop what I'm going to be using going forward in game. That being said, it is very easy to actually be able to set up your profile, as the add-on actually works exactly the same as it does in retail. So when it comes to setting up your new profile, if you've done it before for yourself in retail, you'll have no problem setting it up for yourself here. It is exactly the same. One thing that's not the same, however, is the fact that due to the limitations of Classic, at the moment, at the time of recording, TSM is not able to automatically build a database for the information with regards to item values and the such that it would for retail. So there is no auto scan from your computer to a database that is stored on TSM's end. You have to generate your own scans for your realm. So what you're going to want to do is go to the auction house, and with the auction house window up, you type forward slash TSM space scan, and at that point it will run a scan of the auction house for you, and then it will function perfectly fine from there. Now, by adding the realm that you play on onto the list of realms for your TSM app helper, I am hopeful that once the app has got to the point where they are able to have that database work the same way as it does on retail, there won't be a step that you will have to take. But if there is, I'll be sure to bring out a video and let you all know what you have to do in order to get your database to be auto-updating for you. But that's going to about wrap it up for this video there, guys. I do hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please do consider liking the video. And also, if you want to be kept up to date with future videos like this, then please do consider subscribing to the channel. But for now, guys, thanks for watching. See you later.